The spider legs, you know, it's impossible to go past him. You think you passed and then you see a leg coming in.
Your toughest opponent you played against in a 1v1?
Well, I have had a few. In training, I had Anthony Martial.
Maybe Andreas Pereira.
Aaron, yeah, 1v1. Yeah.
From our team, since his first training session this summer, Aaron.
Yeah, I knew he was going to say that.
Impossible. It's impossible.
What is it about him?
I don't know. Long legs, long feet.
Even if you beat him, he still gets it. Impossible to go past him. You think you passed and then you see a leg coming in.
And young Brandon, what is it like now? Young Brandon Williams.
Yeah, he's very good as well. Yeah. Very aggressive, good tackling, and you know, with the ball as well, very confident.
Other than that,
you've played against some unbelievable players.
Alves.
Yeah.
Not because of the way he defended, but also because of the way he attacked. When I used to play against Rio, Vidic,
it was
like a big wall.